Vasil Tatosh is a young Ukrainian customs officer and an improbable symbol of hope for his country. In July, he took over the Tuza checkpoint on the Ukrainian-Hungarian border. Across the bridge is European Union territory. That's precisely what makes Tuza attractive to smugglers. So attractive that it cost Tatosh's predecessor his job. He was accused of cooperating with the smugglers, in other words, of corruption. Now it's up to Tatosh to prove himself.
Cigarettes are the most frequent contraband headed from the Ukraine into the European Union. The smugglers and their accomplices turn enormous profits because cigarettes are a lot cheaper here than in the EU.
The smugglers' methods are many and cunning, says Tatosh. And just a few examples are displayed on the custom office's trophy wall. Often the cigarettes are smuggled into the EU by the palletful, literally. The packs are actually hidden inside the pallets.
We're living in the 21st century. There are all kinds of ways to smuggle things. Some runners forge papers, others try to sneak goods through customs in freight shipments.
The borders of three EU member states run through the Carpathian Mountains in West Ukraine: Hungary, Romania, and Slovakia. On the one side is the comparatively well-off EU, and on the other, the abject poverty and youth unemployment of Ukraine. The Carpathians are one of Ukraine's most beautiful regions. But in early July, the tranquility was shattered by the sound of gunfire. In broad daylight, just a few kilometers from the border, in the town of Mukacheve in the Carpathians. Fighters of Ukraine's right sector paramilitary group opened fire and then fled into the mountains with Ukrainian security forces on their heels. These images were seen around the world. Suddenly, checkpoints were popping up in West Ukraine like those in the east. The media spoke of a second front opening inside the country. Sergei Ratushnyak is a former mayor of the town of Uzhhorod on the border of Slovakia. He says the right-wing extremists are just after a bigger cut of the smuggling profits. That's what the shooting was about. He shows the camera team his country house, a former military facility. As mayor, he got to know the area and where the choice properties were.
A truck full of contraband from Ukraine to the EU costs 150,000 euros in payola and another 90,000 in Hungary, which makes 240,000 euros in all. For that, they'll turn off the big scanner for 5 minutes.
It's a business expense that pays off. From Tuza, the cigarettes are distributed throughout the EU. The young customs head commissioner, Vasil Tatosh, is not discouraged.
We'll never be able to win the fight completely. Nobody can. But we're doing everything we can to put an end to the smuggling.
It's a ray of hope in Ukraine, one of Europe's most corrupt nations.